one of a kind. He's a fantastic human being.
Jordan Loveridge with a miss. Brakot Chapman on the offensive glass.
And Steph Curry. Beautiful in every aspect.
Tarzewski in there with his two fouls, and Poeltl went right at him. Here's Kadeem Allen leading the break. Allen gets the roll.
Gone by Brandon Taylor, yes.
Pretty move by Brandon Taylor for his first points.
Here at the Huntsman Center.
Brakot Chapman with a touch jump. Alonzo Trier quiets the crowd.
Great pump fake.
Drops it off, and Chris Reyes and one.
That's a substitute after a made free throw.
And a turnover by Gabe York. Brandon Taylor gives Utah their largest lead.
A sluggish lead.
Brakot Chapman off balance, got it up and in.
Wow, tough. Brandon Taylor.
Brandon Taylor off to the hoop. And he lays it in, the steal and bucket for the season. Deflection from Kadeem Allen, the lob to Caleb Tarzewski. And he goes right at Jakob Poeltl.
Left hand. Wow. The recovery, the tenacity. Maybe that'll light the fire within. Krzyzewski sensing a loss of momentum here, a quick timeout. Arizona is just decimating the running Utes at this point.
Alonzo Trier to the basket. He has Pat Chapman on the offensive glass.
Tarzewski! Set in good shape.
Tarzewski backs down Poeltl.
Nice.
And Tarzewski used his muscle.
It's just too strong.
And his seven-footer took it away from Chapman.
Born on the same day as Jimi Hendrix. What a pass. Deuce Ristic.
John Miller 9-0 against Utah's Alonzo Trier to the basket. And Lorenzo Bonham races down the floor. Brandon Taylor gets a three in transition.
Got to play discipline there.
Brandon Taylor. Three!
Expect their players to bring it. And any sense of casualness. Jakob Poeltl.
And Utah picks up their first win over Arizona since joining the Pac-12, 70-64.